Sesame Street Storybook Builder. To play, press the green button. Welcome to Sesame Street Storybook Builder, where you get to decide how the story goes. This story is about Elmo.
Oh, Elmo's excited to see what will happen.
One day, Elmo went to the carnival.
Yay! Elmo can't wait for the carnival.
At the carnival, there's so much to do. Games, rides, and treats. Woohoo! Elmo decides to get an ice cream cone.
Yummy! Elmo gets an ice cream cone.
Get an ice cream. What a great thing to do. Just one scoop? How about two? Today's special is double chocolate banana chunk. When suddenly, a wild trunk! Ellie the elephant has knocked over the treat. Now the only ice cream left is at Elmo's feet. Elmo feels angry.
Elmo feels angry. His ice cream is gone.
What a disaster. The ice cream they did lose. Elmo can't help but be mad at this news. Elmo decides to count to three. Elmo counts to three, then sees how he feels.
One, two, three. Now Elmo feels a little better.
Excuse me, Miss Ellie. You knocked over my cone, says Elmo. Oh, my mistake. I was trying to take a picture of my cone with my phone. Please, let's share mine. I've got an extra scoop of double chocolate, banana, and tutti fruit.
Elmo had a great time at the carnival.
Congratulations! You finished creating the story. Read your story or create a new story.
Oh, Elmo's excited to see what will happen.
One day, Elmo went to the carnival.
Yay! Elmo can't wait for the carnival.
At the carnival, there's so much to do. Games, rides, and treats. Woohoo! Elmo decides to get an ice cream cone.
Yummy! Elmo gets an ice cream cone.
Get an ice cream. What a great thing to do. Just one scoop? How about two? Today's special is double chocolate banana chunk. When suddenly, a wild trunk! Ellie the elephant has knocked over the treat. Now the only ice cream left is at Elmo's feet. Elmo feels angry.
Elmo feels angry. His ice cream is gone.
What a disaster. The ice cream they did lose. Elmo can't help but be mad at this news. Elmo decides to count to three. Elmo counts to three, then sees how he feels.
One, two, three. Now Elmo feels a little better.
Excuse me, Miss Ellie. You knocked over my cone, says Elmo. Oh, my mistake. I was trying to take a picture of my cone with my phone. Please, let's share mine. I've got an extra scoop of double chocolate, banana, and tutti fruit.
Elmo had a great time at the carnival.
Read your story or create a new story.